think I could probably do one more.
Welcome to the party zone. Can I take your order?
Kitaro, your lucky day.
I'm Captain Bizarre. I'm on live from the party zone.
Yeah. For me?
For me?
Which means I gotta go up there. But just like before, if I'm doing extremely well on one player, I'll intentionally drain the balls on the other. See the back of his mouth. Or the back of his throat, I should say.
He's coming!
Can't remember what you're supposed to do here. I guess keep hitting the ramp.
Wow.
Ball wizard. Nice.
Right, you're a pass from the captain.
Ball bounce off the flipper on this table. The flippers are angled too steeply. Trying to get that center hole. Party saver. Okay, maybe I was early on that.
Take your fame, Dave. Party zone! Where's the
wrong game now. Or that one. Curious, this is one of Kitaro and I's favorite tables. Either one you lose, you win. Yeah, I saw that too. Problem is, it's a super, super hard shot to hit. I basically have to hit it on accident. I didn't even mean to get that.
Right by me.
What do you think, dude?
Hey, ball save. For me?
Shucks.
Or that.
Back to your truck.
Next ball.
Party zone! First party zone!
On me, pal. Party saver.
Party at the cottage.
And I'm gonna go back to the hole.
Come here. I want to show you something.
Oh, Rob.
Back to your truck. cottage.
So player one, I'm just gonna let all the balls drain on him. I'm doing good enough on this guy.
Hey dude, let's partay. Hey boys and girls, it's happy hour.
Just keep missing the mark.
Fill her up with racket fillet.
Basically for multi-ball, keep getting the shots in here and here. What you want to do is you want to build a value up with this and then make a ramp shot. I believe you have to get it to 7 mil and then lock two balls up in here, and that's what starts the big bang. And you get to see the back of his throw. Bumpers are worth 1 mil when lit. Got it. And I think that lasts until the end of the ball. Yeah, I saw that too. Too bad I lost the ball.
Take it away!
Laugh attack. Get it up in the bumpers. Kill me. For me?
For me?
There it is. But you're only gonna have the 10x for about 10 seconds though.
Party at the cottage!
Yes, the high score is mine, but I'm loving the ball game.
Hey, you're good. It's your name, Dave. Party at the cottage.
That would take a long time, Kitaro. My high score is 410 million, and right now I think I only have that. So I'm basically only halfway there. That's what I'm thinking too, Kitaro.
How about the green?
Come here. I want to show you something.
Just barely.
It's me.
Pikachu, got your nose.
Party at the cottage.
Hey, you're good.
Are you sure?
My right leg is killing me right now. It's more than 100k. That's all you get on Pinball FX3.
Come here. I want to show you something. It's request time!
Got it.
It's me! Party at the cottage!
Get in Pinball FX3. Just easily 100k.
Come here. I want to show you something.
Ball. Yep. Like I said, the whoppers up there are gonna last up until the end of the ball.
Hey, get a pass from the captain.
Got it.
Hey, partner, shoot again. Take it away. What?
For me?
For me?
God, yes it was.
You're a pinball wizard!
Now let's just hope I don't flub the initials. But yeah, my leg is killing me right now. Yes. Got it. Oh. I will most certainly be uploading this video. Thank you, Danny.